Yorkie is not only for men. Nah, you can't say that these days. This bar is going to be reviewed by me. I am a man, yeah, but a woman could review this. I find it inconceivable that anyone would switch off. Thank you very much for joining us and staying through the credits. I'm stunned that you're still here, to be honest. Despite all that bravado I showed a minute ago, I was actually very nervous that a lot of people were going to switch off then. It was a very weird and bizarre intro. Today we are reviewing the new Yorkie More, which is from Nestle, and thanks to Nestle for sending this out to me. We do go on about honest reviews all the time though. Just because this company sent it to me doesn't mean that it's not going to be an honest review, guys. It is going to be deadly honest. Right, so the Yorkie More is with oats, apple and cinnamon. I think there's a combination of flavours that sounds really good and sounds like it'll go well together. And they claim that it's a source of protein and fibre and it has 30% less sugar. I'm guessing that's 30% less sugar than like a normal Yorkie or the average chocolate bar, possibly. Who knows? They've also released a Kit Kat Chunky More as well, with raspberry and hazelnuts. The review for that one should already be on the channel, actually. Oh, Jesus. That is just... I can't actually smell any of the other ingredients, but that's just pure chocolate smell. There's the Yorkie as well. Nice big blocks. That's it, their deal, isn't it? Probably has got smaller over the years, hasn't it? I'm sure the bottom bit used to be thicker, at least. Anyway, let's give this a go. You can hear it. Yo! Oh, Yorkie! Oh, Sam! What's the crunch? Oh my god. Oats, apple and cinnamon. I wasn't blown away by the Kit Kat. You might have seen my other review. I thought it was really nice, but not mind-blowing. This, however, wow. The texture of those oats is really crispy. Yeah, the oat is like almost like biscuit texture. It's really crunchy. I'm not going to go any more. It's sort of on a diet, isn't it? Wow, that's fantastic. That's totally unique. I don't think I've ever seen like a full-blown just chocolate bar go with the flavors apple, cinnamon and oats. But it's the kind of flavor pairing that you'd get in a cereal bar. And that's sort of, to be honest, sort of the branding they're going after. This is still a chocolate bar, guys. Now, it says a source of protein and fiber, 30% less sugar. It's still a full-blown chocolate bar, like it is. It's 212 calories. So it's not the most bad chocolate bar for you. I'm actually gonna do a video soon where I talk about calories in chocolate bars, because I was recently looking at the calories in a Snickers and comparing that to say Kinder Bueno, and you would be stunned at the difference in calories. Well, maybe you wouldn't, but I was. Anyway, it is still a chocolate bar. This is a damn nice chocolate bar. Because normally like chocolate bars would be like caramel or fudge or chocolate chips or, you know, wafer or whatever. But this is oats, apple and cinnamon. And it tastes really, really good. I couldn't actually make out the apple pieces itself. Just getting like a general apple flavour, and mixed with the cinnamon, that was almost like an apple pie sort of vibe. But it is those little crunchy pieces of oats that make it. The oats, honestly, they have the texture that makes it sort of taste in your mouth like it's sugar coated or something. I don't think they are. Oh, it's protein enriched chunky milk chocolate with oat, apple and cinnamon clusters. So maybe it's the cinnamon clusters. I don't know what it is, but that is damn delicious. I'm a big fan of that. That is actually the best Yorkie. Is it the best Yorkie I've ever had? Is it the black one that's biscuit? Really like that one as well, but this one has got more flavour and a vaguely similar texture. That's really good. I'll give that a solid 5 stars. That has actually really surprised me. I thought I might prefer the Kit Kat, but I would actually say, guys, go for this one. Should be available, should be readily available. I've heard that they're popping up in like Co-op and whatnot, and ghetto newsagents. So go visit those if you've got local ones, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I've got other channels which includes Michael Jameson Comedy. It's a very, very, very funny channel and I'm sure that you'd enjoy it. So go and check it out. And we will see you in the coming days if you subscribe. Bye.
Yo. And yeah, that is spicy as hell. Let me know what you think of them in the comments below. We'll see you next time.